Let's walk through setting up your new Form 3B series printer. First, you'll need to remove the LPU shipping latch, which holds the light processing unit in place during shipping. The light processing unit, or LPU, is an advanced system of lenses and mirrors that enables your printer to deliver accurate, repeatable prints. It is critical to remove the shipping latch prior to powering on your printer. To remove the shipping latch, first, lift up the orange printer cover. Locate the LPU on the right-hand side of the printer. On the LPU, you'll see a blue latch that is held in place by two thumb screws. Twist off the thumb screws by hand and remove the LPU shipping latch. Make sure to save the shipping latch and thumb screws for future transport in the event that you need to ship your printer to a new location. Lastly, remove the protective sticker. Now that the LPU shipping latch is removed, you can power on your printer. On the back of your printer, you will find the power input on the right and the USB and Ethernet inputs on the left. You can also find your printer's name on the back of your printer. It will be listed as an adjective and an animal. My printer, for instance, is named Magical Cichlid. It's a type of fish. You'll need to know your printer name in order to register it with our free print preparation software, Preform. Plug the power cable into the power port on the back of the printer. Plug the other end into a wall outlet. Once plugged in, your printer will turn on automatically. Take a look at the touchscreen display on the front of the printer. The Formlabs logo will light up as the system begins to load. Now, simply follow the prompts on the touchscreen to finish the setup process. After confirming that the LPU latch is removed, you'll be prompted to connect your printer to Wi-Fi. First, select the country where the printer will be used. Next, your printer will scan for available Wi-Fi networks. Select the appropriate Wi-Fi network and enter its password. The screen will confirm that your printer has connected successfully. Please note that you must always connect your printer and software to the same Wi-Fi network in order to use them together successfully. If not, they won't be able to sync during the printing process. Next, on the touchscreen, you'll be prompted to level your printer. This step ensures that your printer is accurate as possible and will require the leveling disc included with the accessories in your foam insert. If your printer is already perfectly level on your desktop, all four printer feet will appear as blue on the touchscreen. If not, your printer will automatically indicate which printer feet require adjusting. They will appear as red on the touchscreen. To level your printer, slide the leveling disc under the printer foot marked in red and rotate it in the direction indicated on the touchscreen. Once the printer foot has been adjusted to the appropriate height, the red dot will turn blue and you'll be able to move on to the next step. Next, you'll need to insert the resin tank. The resin tank stores resin to be used during a print, after it is dispensed from the resin cartridge. First, lift up the cover of your printer. Unbox the resin tank and mixer, and remove the protective plastic packaging. You'll find that the resin tank comes inside a case with an orange, UV-safe lid. Once you start seamlessly switching between different printing materials, you must always store used resin tanks inside the UV-safe case. This is critical to preventing the resin inside from curing. Since it can be hard to tell some resins apart, we encourage that you label each tank accordingly. Now, remove the orange lid from the resin case. With gloved hands, carefully lift the resin tank from the case. Carefully remove the protective foam packaging from the tank. Avoid letting anything come in contact with the optical film on the bottom of the tank, including your hands or work surface. Finally, remove the sticker label on the resin tank. Never place your fingers on the optical film. Oils from your skin and even particles from your gloves can reduce the transparency of the film. By keeping the tank film free from contaminants, you'll help to ensure that you have flawless prints. Holding the side handles of the tank, gently push the tank down into the printer bed and slide it forward into place, making sure it's level and aligned with the back of the printer. The printer will chime when the tank is properly inserted and a confirmation message will be displayed on the touchscreen. Each resin tank includes a mixer that is controlled by the LPU using magnets. Place the mixer in the resin tank so it sits flat with its prongs facing the left side of the printer. Slide the mixer along the bottom of the tank until it clicks into position on the left side. The magnets in the mixer should be facing down. The mixer is used to agitate resin prior to printing and to check the surface of the tank and build platform. Next, you'll need to insert the build platform, which is the surface your parts get printed onto. We offer two different build platforms, our standard build platform and build platform 2 with patented quick release technology. While both enable the seamless transfer of parts to the form wash and form cure, build platform 2 allows you to remove parts instantly without using tools, eliminating the risk of damage and dramatically reducing labor. To insert either build platform, prep your printer by flipping up the locking arm on top of the build platform carriage. Then unbox your build platform. Align the build platform with the build platform carriage and slide it into place. Finally, secure the build platform by flipping the locking arm back down. The last step to setting up your printer is to insert the resin cartridge. Formlabs resins come in cartridges that allow the printer to track and dispense resin during a print without additional monitoring. Always wear gloves when handling uncured resin. After unboxing your resin cartridge and removing the protective plastic, you'll need to prep it for use by thoroughly shaking the cartridge to mix the resin inside. For the best print quality, we recommend that you always shake the resin cartridge before printing. Turn your cartridge upside down and locate the bite valve at the bottom of the cartridge, and remove the protective orange valve cover. With a gloved hand, squeeze the bite valve. Check to make sure the bite valve is sliced all the way through so that the resin can dispense properly during printing. If it's not, we recommend carefully opening up the slit by squeezing lightly on the valve, or gently opening it up with a blunt but thin object, such as a sturdy business card. With the printer cover closed, place the resin cartridge in the cartridge slot on the back of the printer. Push down on the cartridge handle until the top of the cartridge is level with the top of the printer. Once the resin cartridge is properly installed, it will chime and you should see it reflected on your touchscreen. Lastly, press open the vent cap on the top of the resin cartridge so that the resin tank fills correctly. Now, your printer is officially ready for your first print.